Leon Fleisher taught at the Peabody Conservatory and is known as one of the greatest artists of his generation. He began studying piano when he was just 4 years old. He made his debut at age 8 and went on to play with the New York Philharmonic at age 16. A neurological condition caused his right hand to stop functioning, so he learned how to master the piano with only one hand. He started at Peabody in 1959. In 2007, he was a recipient of the Kennedy Center Honors. Fleisher was 92 years old.